guys, how's it going? So I am back today with another curvy slash thick girl try on haul video. So today's video is actually sponsored by boohoo.com. So in today's video, guys, it's a transitional try on haul. So I have a lot of items to show you guys today. So today is a huge haul. A lot of the things are definitely great transitional pieces, and a lot of things are definitely kind of for your autumn fall season. So hopefully you guys enjoy today's video. I'll leave all the links down below per usual. Now, if you're interested in seeing what I have to offer in today's video, guys, I would like you to stay tuned and keep on watching. All right, guys, so starting off this haul, I'm gonna show you guys a whole bunch of dresses. Everything, like I said, is super transitional, so you guys are going to love it. So the first dress I got, I absolutely love this style. I did see short sleeve versions of this one, but I didn't know if I was gonna be able to rock it in the summertime. So I kind of was like, let me wait till it's like that transitional area, and then I'm gonna go ahead and pick this dress up. So I picked this dress up, guys. It's definitely on trend. So you guys are gonna see a lot of those monochromatic colors in this haul today, because I picked a lot of things that I like grays, whites, tans, browns, greens, stuff like that. So those type of soft neutral style colors are the colors I was really going for. So that's the color trend you'll kind of see in this video today. So hopefully you like it if you're that type of vibe. But you know, those are those transitional colors anyways, and it's always a vibe with those types of colors. So this dress, let me read the details to you guys first. I just dropped something. Okay. So this dress, guys, is a petite high neck ruffle tiered smock dress in a camo color, size 12. So size UK 12 is converted into USA, which is my original, like my basic size. If I'm not sure about the material, I'll always size up to the US 10, which is the UK 14. But my size when I order from boohoo.com is a US size 8, UK size 12. So this dress is absolutely gorgeous, guys. I love, love, love this kind of like doll baby smock style dress. Now this one is double tiered, which I think is really cute. Now I did get this in the petite size, and I am a 5'4.5" tall, so I'm not petite at all. So this one definitely still fit. It is a little bit on the short side, but nothing too crazy where it's gonna be like, oh my God, I'm seeing everything. It fit perfect, guys. It has that doll baby effect to it, so I feel like the length is okay. Now I did go ahead and pair this this dress off with this really cute bag, guys. I was looking for a nice tan bag because I wanted to kind of, you know, elevate my little bag game up. You guys know I'm not really like a huge bag fanatic. So this bag is called the Slouchy Shoulder Bag Light Tan. Now obviously you're supposed to wear it like this, but I actually held it in my hand. But this style like this is actually pretty cute as well too, guys. I think styling like this is actually really, really cute. But I thought this was cute. I thought it went really well with the dress. Like I said, going with the trend of this type of color, I really wanted to keep it alive, so I picked this to go out with this, to go with this. But it doesn't really match all the way to the T, but it definitely gives it a nice accessory vibe, if you know what I mean. Now the next dress is a brown dress. Now like I said, I went for those monochromatic colors. Now this dress really surprised me, because when I put this dress on, it really was giving body, yada yada, and I was actually a little surprised. But when it comes to this specific material, this kind of rib material from Boohoo, you can always expect it to be kind of like that snatch material. So this dress right here, guys, is called the Jumbo Rib Notch Neck Mid Maxi Dress in the color chocolate, and I got this, like I said, in a UK size 12, US size 8. But don't worry, guys, all the sizes will be down below. So this is really cute, guys. The best part about this one is I like the little, you know, area, the collar area here. It's nothing plungy. It's like a light plunge area, so you'll get like a little bit of boobs. I love how this fits, guys. It really, really hugs the body to the T. When it hugs the body to the T, I absolutely felt like for a basic dress like this, it really is a banger. I'm pretty sure they have this in other colors. I would definitely go ahead and pick this out in like a cream color or like the camo color, because this fits very nice. And the fact that it's ribbed, if you're someone that's insecure about your stomach or your lumps and dumps and stuff like that, whatever, you won't have to worry about that with this dress, because the rib material goes down. I feel like when it goes vertical, it's a little bit funny, but if the rib material goes horizontal sometimes, and because this one's like more of that chunky rib, it definitely kind of gives an illusion, if you know what I mean. So I did go ahead and pair this one off with this really cute little mini bag. Like I said, expanding my little closet of bags. This bag right here, guys, is called the All Over Crossbody Bag Body grab bag in the brown. It does come with a little chain, but I didn't use the chain because I really, really like, not the chain. It comes with like the same, you know, style of the bag. And I thought, you know, it was better cute kind of wearing it like this because it's very basic. I believe I could fit my phone in here. I didn't even try, but I'm pretty sure I could fit like a lip gloss and phone in here. So I thought this was cute just to kind of expand my closet. I'm not gonna go out and buy another luxury bag. I'm done with that. I'm just joking, I might buy another one soon. But for the meanwhile, this has like that little luxury flex to it and it's super cute as well too. So I was like, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this. So starting off, I got two bags. I really rarely show you guys when I get bags, but in the season, in the transition, especially they had some fire bags on the website. So I was like, you know what, let me pick these out because these are definitely gonna go with my new wardrobe aesthetic, this monochromatic aesthetic. So I wanted to kind of keep that in with the bags as well. So the next dress I got is super cute. I actually paired off a hat with it as well, guys, but I do not know where the hat is at. I'll insert the hat on the side or you'll see it on my head. So I got this really, really cute dress, guys. This is like a paisley brown mixed dress. Now, when you look at this dress on the website, they offer it to you in other colors. But for the season, like I said, I wanted to go with this color. So it's kind of like an olive color, like a brownish olive color with blue and greens and little whites in it. It is very, very nice. Now, I styled this one without belting it, but you can definitely belt this one. And the hat is from Boohoo, so I'll leave the link for it down below. But you guys know I have a huge hat collection now. I love like the fedora hats in the fall season. I even wear them in the summer as well too, so hey. But in the fall season, I definitely love wearing like a fedora hat and dresses and stuff like that. So this dress right here is called the paisley printed shirt dress in the color brown, US size 8, UK size 12. So this one I actually styled it to you guys oversized. Like I said, you can go ahead and belt it. With this one, I would wear some brown over the knee heel boots with this one. It will look absolutely stunning. Even some really nice slouchy boots would look cute with this one as well too, because it's kind of like a boho style vibe with the hat and everything. So you don't have to wear like some sexy type of boots. You can actually wear like some really cute like slouchy boots with this one. But if you could find some over the knee heel like suede brown boots, oh my god, this is definitely a vibe, guys. I love the size of this one. If you want it to be more tight or whatever, you can go ahead and size down to a US size 6, which shockingly I could fit this in a US 6, but the US 8 for me is everything. I love the way it looks, I love the style of it, and the color, like I said, is more on trend, so I wanted to stick with the trends. And I feel like this was definitely a great transitional color, if you know what I mean. Now, this next dress right here, I really wish I would have sized down in this dress. I did what I had to do with it. I belted this dress for the purpose of the video. I should have kind of looked. When I go on Boohoo.com, I actually go through all the pictures, all the comments, everything, read the description when I look at stuff when I'm choosing it for my review. So this dress, I don't think I looked at the back of it. I thought it was really that kind of smocky, stretchy color in all the way around, which is easier to wear because it just cinches in your waist. So this dress right here didn't give me a waist snatcher vibe. It only gave you that waist cinching in the front area right here, which I did not like. I wish it was all the way over because then I would have more ability to have it snatch me up a lot. It didn't snatch me at all, guys. So definitely, if you're gonna get this dress, size down. So this dress is a cotton puff sleeve gathered bust smock dress in black in a UK size 12, US size 8. Now, like I said, I absolutely love this whole look. I did it off the shoulder. I believe the model wore it on her shoulder, but I wasn't going for that vibe. I felt like it looked way better with it being off the shoulder. It gave it like a little sex appeal. Now, I belted mine just because, like I said, there was too much space, too much material. So if you go ahead and choose this dress, guys, size down with this dress because you'll have a better opportunity to get like a snatch look. But all in all, I think that this is super gorgeous. It is that kind of like linen-y style material. You can kind of hear it when I swish it. So it does have that kind of linen-y style material, but it's definitely a vibe. I absolutely love this. And if you want to belt it, I think the belting gave it like, you know, a little sophistication. Not that because it's a Gucci belt, but you know, belting it will give it like a little bit of a push. So the next dress I'm going to show you guys is kind of like the first dress that I showed. It's similar. And like I said, I've been into that kind of like smock dress style look. I love it. You could wear with like dad sandals. You could wear like kicks with it, heels, whatever you want. So I love that vibe because it transitions so well. So well. And I'm a girl that likes to wear dresses with kicks. So I thought this dress was absolutely stunning, guys. I thought they did such a great job with this smock dress right here. Now, this is a textured smock shirt dress in the color stone in a UK 12, US 8. Now this fit perfect. It's not the petite size like the first one I showed you guys. This one's just a regular size. This one is the double tiered as well. So it's basically like the same style as the other one, but this one is collared with buttons and it's a different material. This is like a softer kind of material, which I like. Now this one, you can either style it whatever way you want. I did show it to you guys style with the hat because you guys know it's a fall trend, it's a transitional haul. So I gotta show you guys how I'm gonna wear it in general. So I did go ahead and style with the hat, so I'll leave the link for the hat down below. So this was super cute, guys. I think this, like, for me, like I said, I would wear this one. If I wear it with the hat, I would wear it with, like, some really cute nude heels that I have that match. So I could either wear it that way, ditch the hat, and just wear this with, like, some Vans or whatever. I absolutely love this dress, guys. I love the smock look. Let me know out of this one and the first one which one you like the most. I actually just like both of them in general, but let me know which one you like because this is absolutely stunning. Now, the last dress that I got is so fun. I had to get something that was kind of like sweatshirt material. I always get something like this from Boohoo. So this one is kind of like, it's not a pea green color. This is like a really, really kind of like limeish color. So this one is the funnel neck zip sweat dress in the color Sage. That's the color. Boohoo calls this color the color Sage. So this is a color Sage in a UK 12, UK 12, US 8. Wow, Dom. So this is oversized, guys. Very cute. Now, I absolutely love this. Not all the time do you need to show body, yada, 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 yada. Obviously, in all the dresses that I showed, I have a variety of kind of form, like fitting-wise. I showed you guys one bodycon dress, and I showed you guys smock dresses. So Boohoo definitely has a variety of dresses that you can select from as far as styling. So I always have to pick things that I'm comfortable with. These are things that I usually would wear on a regular daily basis. So I want to kind of give you guys that look, you know, preview right now. So this dress, I absolutely love it, guys. It looks very, very nice. It's comfortable. It's a real sweatshirt material. Very soft. It's oversized. I don't even really know what else to say about it. I love the color, and that's one thing that was the goal. I had to grab it for the color. The color stands out, and for some reason, even if it's not giving body, yada, yada, it just gives, like, vibes. Like, you know, it's like a vibe, a flex. So, I don't know. I think this is really cute. Like I said, I'm a girl that likes to wear kicks, so I would just put some kicks on with this one, grab a little bag, a crossbody bag, and keep it pushing. So, I definitely recommend looking into this. I'm not sure if it came in other colors, but I'm pretty sure they do because Boohoo always gives wide ranges of colors, wide ranges of size. All right, guys, so moving along to some more goodies from Boohoo. This next top is white, so you guys know I'm not gonna bring it up to the screen. It's just gonna wash me out. So this top right here is really cute. I almost, when I saw it, when I got it, I almost was like, oh my gosh, this is like a dress. So when I styled this one, guys, I styled it with kind of like distressed shorts underneath. So don't worry, it's not a dress. You do have to put something underneath, but all in all, I love this one. So this is a split back tie oversized tunic. Now I got this in the color white and a UK 12, US 8. Now hands down, I absolutely love this. I always love crispy white, like button-up style shirts in this season. I just love the way it looks. You can wear like nice kicks, distressed jeans, like booties, whatever it is. I just absolutely love shirts like this. Now it is transitional, so for this one I showed it to you guys paired with some distressed denim shorts. Put a little sunglass on top of my head, put some little sandals on or whatever you have for your accessory item for your feet. You can go ahead and do that, whatever it is, because it's a white shirt, so obviously you can wear just about anything. But this looks super cute, guys, with the distressed shorts. It's just such a nice vibe. I like the fact that the back, when you first put it on, it's definitely gonna appear big, but when you go ahead and just untie it in the back and adjust it, it actually brings in the shirt. So it'll all go ahead and just shape you up, give you a nice snatch waist. So this one, hands down, I'll go ahead and say buy it. It's amazing. It has kind of like that bat wing style to it. It's not overly sized or anything like that, but it definitely fits so, so nice. Now I sized this one in my regular size. If you want to go ahead and size down, you can. I feel like it was roomy, but for me, because it's a kind of like a button-up shirt, I would like it to be kind of oversized, so I would say just stick with your size. This right here is definitely a recommended piece right here. I love it. So I did get one piece that I'm gonna wear, obviously, because I'm going away this week. So I wanted to show this one to you guys quick. You guys will probably see it in one of my vlogs. So this is another white item, guys. This is a very cute two-piece set. I was looking for something kind of beachy, linen-y, or whatever it is. So you guys are gonna be like, oh, okay, this is a little bit still summery, but I had to get it anyways. You can actually transition it. It's still pretty good weather outside out in New York City right now. It's still like 80 degrees, so you can still wear it right now. So this right here is the oversized crop shirt and shorts, and I got this in the ivory color in a size 14, which is 14 UK, US 10. Now with this one, I always size up. It does not matter. When it comes to the linen two-piece sets, you have to get in a US 10 if you're built like me. Like I said, I'm regularly a US 8 in Boohoo's clothes. Sometimes I can even wear a size 6, but when it comes to the linen two-piece set, size up. Because I say that because the linen shorts do not have stretch. These ones surprisingly had a lot of stretch. The waistband on the shorts had a really nice stretch. One thing about this one that I was a little sad about is that the shorts had no pockets. That was really sad. Like, why? It had no pockets. I love how the actual front of it looks like boxers, but it has like that button theme. So it's more of like a relaxed kind of vacation island type of two-piece set. Like I said, depending on where you're at, where you live, you can wear it, whatever. It's not see-through. That's one thing that I like, so you won't be able to see anything in the back. But you guys will see me wear this week because I'm going away in 2 days. So you guys will see me with this outfit on. But I just wanted to show this to you guys because I picked it out and I thought it was really, really cute. Now the next two-piece that I got, I love, 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 love. Another recommended two-piece that you guys absolutely should get. So this one is another short style two-piece set. And like I said, I got this one simply because we are still in a transition. And with this one, you can just put a nice long oversized jean jacket on it and be good to go. So this one right here is called, this is the Waffle Rugby Collar Top and Short Set in the color taupe. Now, like I said, when it comes to the two pieces, even if it's linen, even if it's not linen, if it's like sweatpants, I'm always going to size up to a US 10. So this is UK 14, US 10. This does feel a little bit big. I could have definitely sized down in this one, guys, but the waffle tan color right here is absolutely gorgeous. This is such a relaxed vibe, and just like a little peekaboo belly button just makes it more sexy at the same time, but very chill and relaxed at the same time. You kind of, the combination is crazy ill. So I think that this outfit to me is just Dom's vibe. This is what you would literally see me in. I love stuff like this. It shows like a little bit of belly button. It's like nice and relaxed, and definitely shows like a little bit of body, but it's not doing too much. So this for me is like an airport outfit right now. I absolutely love this. It's very cozy. I don't know. I feel like this is not even listed as loungewear. So this is something that you can walk outside with. You just gotta wear it right. So I really think that this is absolutely a go buy. I love this. It comes in this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful color. And this color is definitely a transitional color. And what was the color name again? Because I know I said, I'm like, wait. Oh, the color's called taupe. So taupe, beautiful. Not sure if this comes in other colors, but I'm pretty sure it does. This one, I highly recommend, guys. So the next thing I'm going to show you guys are like little jumpsuits. So this first one for me, I picked this one out and I did not expect that it was going to fit the way it fit me. So you're definitely going to get a lot of, you know, like in your face camo in this one. So I'm just going to put that out there. I got this one in a size medium and it fit, but this is a little bit oversized, but I would never even size down in something like this, guys, because it gives a lot of camel toe. So you guys are just going to see it in your face. I apologize now. Sorry, sorry, sorry. So this is the collared lounge knitted play suit in the color camo in a size medium. Now, did you guys hear what I said? This is a lounge set. So this is something I would wear to like a slumber with my friends if I'm on vacation. This is not something I would recommend you guys walk outside the house with because it is definitely exposing all of the goods. So I would definitely recommend that if you're gonna get this item, guys, you just wear it in the house because it is a lounge piece. If it's for the bold, but I know none of you guys are going to be bold like that because I would never do that either, so don't do it. I would just strictly wear this in the house, but I absolutely love it, guys. It's form-fitting. Even if you're trying to be cute for a significant other on a nice cozy night, a date night in the house, I definitely think get dolled up a little bit and put this on. It would be so good, so cute. So I definitely think this could be utilized at the house in different ways. So I highly recommend, you know, if you want to pick something out like this, go ahead and pick it out. But I got this one in a size medium, and I can definitely say that I could have sized down into a size small because there is a lot of room in this one. Now, this next one is also going to be very roomy as well, too. Now, I absolutely wish I sized down in this one, but I'm going to find some type of belt that matches this little kind of cream color. So I'm going to go on Amazon and see what kind of belt I can belt this with. So this is a really nice jumpsuit, guys. Oh, my gosh. Where's the tag? No! So I don't know the name of this one, but obviously I'll link it down below. But this is super cute, guys. This is like a jumpsuit play suit, and it has two pockets in the front. The one thing I like about this one is the color number one. The size on this one that I got is a US size 10, UK size 14, which was a mistake. I should have sized in my regular size, but I was a little weary about the material, so that's why I sized that way. So if you're going to purchase this one, size regular. Do not try to size down because you'll run into issues with this one, because it's going to be, do not size regular because it'll be too big. So with this one, I really, really, really wish I would have just got my regular size and then even sized down. Did I say that right? Let's say it again. So with this one, I recommend that you just regular size or most like, or 50-50 size down. I would have definitely got this one in a size 6 because this one is a little oversized, but I do like it. It's very cute. It's white, like a off cream color. So I'm going to keep it. I'm going to just figure out how to belt it so that it kind of goes, or find some type of fanny pack or something that can go with it that'll just kind of bring it together. If I don't do that, I'm just going to wear a oversized jean jacket and make it kind of like a relaxed, real relaxed vibe. Yeah. All right, guys, so the last clothing item that I'm going to show you, clothing items that I'm going to show you guys, I actually combined it together for an outfit. So I did keep picking out two-piece sets. I want to try out Boohoo's sweats a lot, so I wanted to pick out some sweats to kind of see how they fit. Boohoo has a large selection of tracksuits, sweatshirts, joggers, and stuff like that, but I'm always weary about how they're going to fit just because of my proportion. So this two-piece set I thought was super cute, guys. This is the collared sweater tracksuit in the color ash gray. I got this in a UK size 14, which is a US size 10. Like I said, when it comes to like the sweatpants and stuff like that, I always size up just because I'm not sure how it's gonna fit. When it comes to rompers and jumpsuits, it's a little bit, I gotta figure out what the material is for those. But when it comes to like stuff like sweatpants, I always just size up. So this one fits really nice, guys. This is another collared style. I love the collared look. I don't know, something about the collared look just looks really nice. So I picked a lot of collared style two-piece sets. Obviously, as you guys can see, most of everything had collars on it. Something about collars and turtlenecks is definitely like a fall vibe to me, so that's why I showed you guys a lot of it. Now with this two-piece set, the sweatpants fit perfect. I do feel like there's a little extra crotch area in the sweatpants, but it was nothing that I can't deal with. Now the sweatpants length as well too, it's kind of that scrunchy end. I thought they did a great job with the styling of the sweatpants, so even if I want to wear the sweatpants without the top, I can get away with that. I can actually wear the top with jeans as well too, so I like the fact that I can split them apart. Now I did show you guys this with this really cute gilette I got. I didn't know they called these gilettes, but that's what this is called. So this is the long line pocket detail gilette in the color black. I got this one in a size medium. Can we just say that this is bomb.com? Like, when I tell you I had to get my hands on this one, and when I saw on the website, I'm like, listen up, I know they're gonna go and snatch this up. If you do not get your hands on one of these now, because I know when the season starts, these are all going to be gone. The shackets are going to be gone. All of this is going to be gone. This is absolutely stunning, guys. With this, I always size where I'm not going to close it up. I would never close this up. I just feel like because it's so long line, it kind of looks ridiculous to close it up. Stuff like this, I always wear this with like hoodies, jeans, leggings, and stuff like that. It's really nice and, you know, it just looks so good. It looks expensive AF, and it just gives so many vibes. Guys, I love this. It has a nice hood on it. So literally, if it's not like a super, super cold day, like a 55 degree day, 60 degree day, you literally could just wear a sweatshirt, leggings, and put this on. Like, that's what I'm... Guys, I freaking love this. Like, this was like one of the best picks that I got. Like, absolutely love it. So, before I run off, I just realized that I have something else to show you guys. So I did go ahead and pick out one pair of shoes. I was picking out accessories this time, so I picked out shoes. Now, I have another pair from Boohoo that's similar to this one, but I was looking for black. I need a nice black sturdy one. You can never go wrong with these. I don't care what season it is. I be wearing open toes in the wintertime, so I don't know about anybody else. That's what I do. So I thought that these were cute. I got these in a UK size 7/40, which is a US size 9. I can either get away with like an 8.5 or 9, but when I order online, I always play it safe. So I always will select the shoe in a bigger size. These fit really nice. I love that it's a square front. It's just very sleek and sexy. Another thing about me, if you've been watching me for a long time, I cannot wear heels that are if it's anything past 3.5, I'm done with it. I can't wear it. 4 inches, 4.5. It's just doing too much, you know, so I just don't do that. So I always keep it, you know, real classic and keep true to myself. So I'll pick a kitten heel up any day. And kitten heels just have been so freaking adorable, so trendy, and they've really got this one looking super sleek. So I did also pick accessories out this time, guys. Aren't you proud? All right, guys, so that basically wraps up today's video. Let me know what you guys think about the items that I showed you guys in today's transitional haul. Like I said, I will leave all the information down below per usual. Now, if you're new to my channel, guys, make sure you go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I post premieres just about in every single video, so we can go ahead and chat on the left side or whichever side the chat is at. So make sure you go ahead and subscribe and join the premiere party. But I'll leave all the information, like I said, down below per usual. But do not forget, guys, to thumbs up this video, leave your comments down below, subscribe, and share this video with your friends and family people, and I will catch you guys in a later one. Bye.